Mother, why do all the ladies in this building go around all day in their nightgowns?
Well, you know, honey, we really didn't ask too many questions. It's very hard to get housing here. Yes, is it my good boy? Is this my good boy?
Bloom, you saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of mine.
You know,
the
when I look back, those first days in Germany should have been exciting. But at the time, all I could think of was being back in Austin with my friends. Everything was strange, foreign. Every day after school, I'd grab my brother and we'd go to the club for American service families. I'd play the jukebox and write letters home and practically drown in tears. Except one day. One day they were having an Elvis Presley look-alike contest.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready now. Go, 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 don't you step on my blue shoe. Well, you can do anything, but get there for my blue suede shoes. For this blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes.
Yeah!
Blue suede shoes. Yeah! Blue suede shoes.
Well, you can do anything, but stay home.
Thank you, Tony Salvara from the 2nd 78th Artillery from Canada. What do you think of this one?
He was good.
Airman Frank, nice to see you smile. You're an Elvis fan?
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. You get ready now, go, cat, go, but don't you get the horse. Step on my blue suede shoe.
Real Elvis is a good friend of mine. Scouts Honorary Station over Freedburg. I didn't get a chance to introduce myself. I'm Curry Grant. The special services in charge of entertainment here at the club. I wish I was. We play rock and roll on Thursdays. Can you come?
John, save me a seat!
I'm sorry.
If you want to see the show, just let me know.
Oh, thanks.
I've seen you here. I know you're homesick. You and my wife ought to get together. She's homesick, too. Hey, you want to go over to Elvis's house with us sometime?
Oh, are you kidding? Me?
No, I'm not kidding. We go over there almost every night if he's living over in Bad Nauheim.
Well, I don't know. I mean, well, I don't think my parents.
Well, they wouldn't let you?
Not my parents.
Come on, Hurley. Start it up. Let's go.
Well, that's a shame. It'd be fun for you.
Tell it to my parents.
You want us to?
You mean you'd really talk to them?
Sure, why not?
Thanks.
Colonel Carlson tells me you're doing a great job over there at Special Services.
I enjoy it. Meet a lot of talented people. That's how I met Elvis.
You know, we want you to know that we very much appreciate your kindness to Priscilla.
It's just that, well, my husband and I have never really thought very much of Elvis Presley.
All that shaking around.
All I can say is he's as fine a person as you're ever going to meet.
He really is. Everyone loves him.
I see your little girl at the club always writing her letters home, and my heart just went out to her. I told my wife. I thought, this will cheer her up. At least give her something to tell her friends about.
Did you say that Mr. Presley lives with his father?
Mm-hmm. And his grandmother. Whole family. We all just sit around and listen to him sing. Right up here on the left.
Have a seat. No
is it?
You'll take care of it.
I mean, I thought it was going to be a mansion or something. Away.
This is it.
Come on, it's okay.
Excuse us.
Little blue girl. Sorry.
Thank you, Dumont.
Cheryl.
Phone in. How you doing?
Good to see you.
Good to see you, Carol.
Vernon Presley, this is Priscilla Beaulieu.
Well, hi, Priscilla.
Hi.
Nice to meet you, dear.
Can we take her on in?
Oh, come on in. Make yourself at home. I think they're going to be jamming in there in a little while.
Take a deep breath. Say, Joe.
Well, what do we have here?
Elvis, this is Priscilla Beaulieu, little gal I told you about.
Hi. I'm Elvis Presley. Come over here. So you go to school?
Yes.
What are you, junior? Senior in high school?
Ninth
what?
Grade.
Why, you're just a baby.
I am not. It's just a stupid sailor dress I wore. I don't even know why I wore it.
Hey. That girl's got some spunk.
Come on, sit down. Sit down. Anyway, I like that sailor dress.
You're the first girl I've met from the States in a long time. What are your kids listening to?
You, of course.
And what about you?
Oh, I listen to Mario Lanza. I mean, sometimes.
That's okay. I like Mario Lanza, too.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much of love drives a man insane.